by Jonathan Feigen, Houston Chronicle Photo, Rick Bowmer, Associated Press. Jazz guard Ricky Rubio missed a third consecutive game in the series with a strained hamstring with no timetable for when he can return. Jazz guard Ricky Rubio missed a third consecutive game in the series with a strained hamstring with no timetable for when he can return. Photo, Rick Bowmer, Associated Press. Jazz guard Ricky Rubio remains out of Rockets series Salt Lake City. Jazz guard Ricky Rubio missed a third consecutive game in the series with a strained hamstring with no timetable for when he can return, though he has begun shooting drills. "He's shooting. He's making progress," Jazz coach Quinn Snyder said. "How much progress? It's always hard to gauge. I think it would be imprudent of me to try to be more specific than that because we don't know. He's in good hands. I think Ricky, I sensed in game one, he was despondent. There was a sense that, man, I've put a lot into this, he's so passionate about the group and such a competitor, it was hard for him. It's still hard for him. But I think his spirit is back. He's a passionate player. To the extent he can share that from the bench or in the locker room, that adds something. It hasn't been something I've mentioned to him because I don't need to," related, Joe Ingles proving to be a formidable opponent for Rockets.